I think this guy purposely parks there so that vice can slam people's cars going through the drive-thru. You gotta know better. Craig and Scott Robinson. What a shitty intersection. You got homophobe controlled homo, anti-straight and anti-Israel gym and Starbucks and a car shaker, car damaging. Look at that car, just goes by, almost gets scraped by that thing sticking into the path of cars. People don't give a shit. They don't care. North Las Vegas. What'd you expect?